patient needs 2 tablets of hydrocodone for pain. Better grab 3 more just in case. Is this for pain? I don't think he needs this much.
Come in.
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good, how are you?
Good. Can I get your name and date of birth?
Yeah, Orlando Marquez, 20595.
Alright, cool. Alright, Orlando, do you have any allergies?
No.
No? Okay. Well, I have a couple pain pills here for you. What would you get your pain at right now?
It's pretty high, it's like at a 9.
Yeah? Okay, well, I have 2 pills here for you, but I'm just going to give you 1 because you could get addicted to it.
Okay, that makes sense.
Cool. There you go. Alright, well, here's your call light. If you need anything, press it. But I'm about to leave, okay?
Okay.
Alright, have a good night.
Thank you.
Come in.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Good?
Yeah, just kind of in some pain. Am I going to get my pain medication soon?
Oh, yeah. We're about to do a change of shift report here, and the new nurse will be coming in. Just give it about 30 minutes, and she'll come administer it, okay?
30 minutes? Okay. Yeah, that sounds good.
Okay, cool.
Alright guys, let's go ahead and do a morning huddle. It's almost 7, so that way we can get the night shift out of here. Mikey, if you want to go ahead and come over here, we're going to do a huddle, okay?
Okay, so I gave all my patients their medicine. 118 was hydrocodone, 115 was morphine, and 111 was Tylenol 3. And that was about 15 minutts ago, so now I've got the pain meds.
Are these still complaining of pain right now, or is they all good? And you got everything documented?
Sure did.
All right, well, go ahead and have a good day off, and we'll see you at your next shift.
Sounds good. Bye, guys.
Bye. Thanks, Mikey.
All right, I just got orders from Dr. Chavez to take 118 to x-ray at 130.
Okay, and Audrey, do you have any new orders I need to put in either?
I have 119. I need PT by 130.
Okay, I actually think that's 118's call bell.
Okay.
And then, and that's 119 as well. So I'll put those orders in for you, okay, Sarah, if you guys want to check on those.
Okay,
thank you.
Okay. Hi, Mr. Marquez, you called me in here?
Yeah, so you gave me my pain med about half an hour ago. And I'm having a lot of pain.
Okay, let me look at your chart real quick.
Okay. I was just wondering if there's anything that could be done or added or increase the dose.
Yeah, let me look. And could you rate your pain on a 0 to 10 scale?
So initially it was about an 8 or 9, now it's like still like a 6.
Okay. Okay, so I'm showing here that you get 2 hydrocodone tabs, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, 2?
Yes, 2.
He only gave me 1.
He only gave you 1?
Yeah, he told me that if I take 2, then I could have complications later on, and that's what I was trying to avoid.
Okay. Well, I'm showing here you have 2, but let me go look into that, okay?
Please?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Hi, good morning, Ms. Smith. I noticed your call light was on. Can I get you anything?
My nurse that I had for the night shift, he told me that the next nurse on shift was going to bring me my medication, and I haven't gotten it.
Okay, all right. Let me go ahead and check your chart real quick, okay?
Okay.
All right. It says here you got it 10 minutes ago. Are you still having pain after getting the medication?
Oh, well, I never got it.
Oh, you never got it?
No. He asked me for my pain level and stuff, but he said the next person on shift was going to bring it to me. And so I'm in a lot of pain, and so I just wanted to see if I could go ahead and get that.
All
All right, can you rate your pain from 0 to 10 for me, please?
Yeah, right now it's about an 8.
Yes. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and call your doctor, see what we can do for you, and I'll be right back.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Hey, Sarah. Could I ask you something?
Yeah.
Has any of your patients complained about pain or anything?
You know what? Yeah, I walked into 118, and she told me she never got her pain medication, but it's in her chart. And I don't know if I should call her doctor. I really don't know, because she still says she's having a lot of pain.
Well, I was just in 119.
Hey guys, who has 108?
Oh, that's me.
Okay, do you want me to get the call light? They're calling her.
I can go.
You're gonna get it?
Yeah,
okay.
I got it.
Okay.
You're good. Hi, Mrs. Ayala. You called me in here?
Yeah, I was just in really bad pain last night, and I don't remember getting my pain medication either.
Okay, let me look at your chart for you, okay?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was just asleep, and I don't remember being woken up for that.
Okay, so I'm showing here that you get 2 Tylenol, and you actually got it last night, and you get it every 6 hours.
I don't remember.
You don't remember? Okay. Could you please rate your pain on a 0 to 10 scale?
Like a 10.
It's about a 10. Okay, well, let me go look at your medications, and let me see what I can do for you.
Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Sarah, that's the second patient I got complaining about pain.
Went away?
Yeah.
That's weird. My 118 said the same thing, but she said that he said I was on giving pain medication, but in her chart it says she got it, so I'm not sure what's going on.
And then 119 complained that he's still in pain. In his chart, he's supposed to get 2, but he said that Mikey only gave him 1.
Okay.
2 hydros.
Alright. I think we should probably talk to Paige about this.
Yeah, I think we should bring it up to her, because this isn't the first time this has happened.
Okay. Right, we'll talk to her.
Alright. So. Hey, Paige, could we talk to you real quick?
Yeah, what's up?
So, this is not the first time this has happened. Some of the patients that Mikey has left have been complaining of pain, or there's like medication amount missing given to them, and it's charted on there, so it just makes me really concerned.
Okay. Are you having the same thing too?
Yeah, like I'm really uncomfortable with the situation.
What room numbers are they?
I got 108 and 119.
And I got 118.
That's weird. So I looked at 108, it says it's charted. So does 119. Yeah, this is definitely a safety concern.
Ma'am.
Hi, Mr. Marquez. I see here that my nurse came and stated to me that you're having some pain.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, did you not get your pain meds this morning, or was it not the correct amount?
So, I did get my pain med, but I was told that if I take the correct doses, then I might have complications later on. And so, he advised me to only take one of the two. So, I only took one. But, I mean, I don't think it was enough.
And he didn't leave another pill in here or anything?
Not that I know of.
Okay, we're definitely going to get your pain resolved, but I just needed to get that information from you, okay?
Okay,
all right,
you.
We'll be back in a minute.
Thank you.
Come in.
Hi, Miss Ayala.
Hi.
So did you get your pain medication this morning?
No.
You didn't? Okay.
Last night either.
You didn't get it last night either? Okay, goodness. I'm sorry about that. So he just didn't bring it at all? Did he mention
getting
it?
Not that I'm aware of, no.
No? Okay.
And I'm usually woken up at night, and I just...
Okay. Your nurse is about to be right back with those medications. Okay. There was just a miscommunication, but we're going to get that handled, okay? So
okay,
I'll be right back with that, okay?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Hi. Hi, Miss Smith.
Hi.
So did you get your pain medication this morning?
No, the nurse said that I was going to get my pain medication with the next shift nurse, and so I was expecting that, but I haven't received anything.
Okay. Did you get it last night?
No. Not
no? Time. Okay. So we just had a miscommunication issue, so what we're going to do is we're going to get that administered as soon as possible.
Okay.
I think your nurse is actually drawing it up right now, and I'm so sorry about that, okay?
Oh, it's fine. Thank
okay.
you.
All right. So it says here in the handbook that we need to report this to the DON, and then they're going to tell me what to do.
Hi, yes, this is Paige at the MedSurg unit, and I was just calling. I needed to speak to the DON. Okay, this is she. Okay, so they're telling me I've had a couple issues with my night nurse last night. He didn't report. He reported that all medications were given as far as opioids, all our pain meds, and they are documented that they were giving, but all of the patients are saying that they didn't get them. And he even charted and gave it a change of shift report that it was given. Yes, I was there with change of shift report. Okay. Okay, so I call the Board of Nursing? Okay, yeah. His name's Mikey Flores. Yes, he works the night shift, but I think he was filling in. He's been picking up a lot of shifts lately. Okay, I'll go ahead and call and report that. Yes, I actually need to be transferred to report to the New Mexico State Board of Nursing some substance abuse. Oh, hey, Mikey.
Hey, Paige.
Hey, can we sit down and talk for a minute? I have a couple questions for you.
Absolutely.
Okay. So, when you left this morning, your nurse went ahead and the nurses that you changed off with, and they went to each of your patients' rooms, and you had said that all the pain medication had been given, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so each patient said that they hadn't received their pain medication at the when you came in that night or this morning. So we're kind of trying to figure out, you know, what's going on. So do you know? I mean, did you not give them their pain meds?
That's weird. I totally gave everybody their pain meds.
I mean, I know I saw it documented. Yeah. I just didn't. They're saying they didn't get it. And I mean, I can understand if it was one patient, but now it's three. So because it was, you know, three patients, we noticed you've been picking up a lot of extra shifts and, you know, you're working with the opioid patients. I did go ahead and report you to the DON and the state board. So, I mean, that's kind of where we're at right now. Are you okay?
I'm okay. You're right. I have had trouble in the past with medication. And now being so close to it, I figured, why not?
You know, Mikey, I'm going to go ahead. That's amazing that you're able to tell me that. We can get you help. This doesn't mean you're going to lose your license. I mean, there might be some suspensions, of course. You know, you have to have consequences for your actions, but we're going to get you help, okay? So we'll contact the Board of Nursing together, and I'm going to help.